Hello lovelies, and welcome back to my channel. And today I kind of want to be a lazy day. It's a little tired, but I kind of want to do my makeup. And I figured I need to try to use it up, because I have a bad habit of like buying new makeup for some odd reason. And trying to tell myself no, but I love makeup so much. So turn around, there's my makeup case. I have no idea what I'm doing, so I'll just go ahead and take all this off. I might do something a bit simple. So that's the only thing I've got on is just a plain black shirt and some purple leggings. I'm staying home today, so if anything, I can get prettied up for myself. This, because I don't plan on using that. I want to use. I want to use it a lot. First things first is using my primer. I've been focused on using this one. A bit of focus. There you go. Scary skeletons. I should have washed my face this morning and wrapped it up, but it's okay. I will be right back. Just give me a second. did my makeup the other day and left them in the bathroom and I washed them. So, well, since I'm in there, I'll go ahead and grab them. So I want to put a little bit of this on. I've been really... It's one of the moisturizer things I've been really using. I don't use a lot, but I notice it helps with my foundation a little bit. And it's supposed to help with, like, your pores and stuff. So I'm gonna put this on and let it soak in. Because I've been putting my foundation on after my eyeshadow. Really don't need a lot. You know, I might do my makeup for work tomorrow. I'll hardly do that. Alright, I already got my primer on. Question is, what kind of eyeshadows do I want to use? Because I don't always know. Because I hate trying to go through my big one, trying to find an eyeshadow palette that I want to use when I'm scattered all throughout here. I really should do... I think I mentioned this before in the pan project. Deal, because it's, I've seen a few of those people talk about it where they use their makeup products throughout the month and focus mostly on that, and at the end of the month they will show their progress and stuff. So I think I kind of want to do that, and at the same time, I'm just like, what if I want to use something else? I don't know, I've been debating on that. The thing is I hardly use makeup on days at work. On this one, I finally hit pan on the middle one. So I'm excited about that. I think next time I see my friend, I might give her this because I got it for a while and not really crazy, but I think I might put it aside and go through some more of my makeup and debate whether I want to keep it or not. Because my friend, she really likes galaxy stuff. I really need to plan a day to go see her. I'm just like, I'm so brainless right now. I don't know what I want. I'm gonna focus on this, these colors today. I guess I'll use this brush. It's from Hip Pots Reese's Collection. Yeah, I ain't gonna do nothing too crazy. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead with some black. I did get me a little new thing. From Elf. It's one of those little brush things. Eyeshadow product, bronzer, anything powdered off your blushes. It'll keep me from like wrapping the brushes into that mouse, and I've been worried about washing it later. I definitely need to do another ASMR doing makeup on you, because those are usually a little more popular on my channel. Oh yeah, I was going to do some back. I think that sound is just a little too small, but it's like, seems to put in the black really good. I don't think I need to do much blending with this. Maybe just a little on the hillside. Okay, for some reason my camera stopped recording. I don't know. Guess who's back again? I'm like having like random songs going through my head. Earlier it was like one song off of Labyrinth. You remind me of a babe. What babe? Babe with the power. Power of beauty. I actually had that song stuck in my head yesterday. And if I wouldn't get copyrighted from YouTube, I would so play that now. I actually like that. Alrighty there. This way I don't have to like worry about having a dirty brush or having to worry about cleaning it or all that good stuff. Which I could probably make this just as easy because I'm got this stuff in like the Halloween stuff and I'm sure everybody use just as good. I mean, the brush is still dirty, but focus. I'm gonna focus on my head. I'm gonna focus good. There it goes. Still dirty a little bit, but that's okay. Nothing's coming off on it. I'm gonna do my eyeliner. Not that one. I think it's this one I'm trying to use up. Yeah, because it's just got a little bit. I even put the hell out of the inner corners. Well, hello, that's what tension. See here, my face is red today, so I'll be using. I'm gonna show you in a minute because I still gotta do my mascara. I'm not crazy about that, but it's just me. It's not a bad mascara, it's just. Bit of focus. And I am been liking this one. I think I'm gonna use this one. Yeah, every time I feel like my eyelashes is sticking together, I like to use. Go ahead, baby. Yeah. You can use it to brush your brows. I feel like my eyelashes stick and I like to like brush them. That's what the other one I just showed you feels like. It feels like my eyelashes are sticking together. This look out here. This thing comes in handy. Dance, magic dance. My eyes are done, so I'm gonna put on my foundation. So I'm gonna be using this. It's supposed to help with Cetone Adjusting Face Primer from e.l.f. That's what it looks like after. Kind of looks like it's green tea looking. Yeah, I got too much definitely. Definitely too much. Probably really should have needed one squirt, but I did too. Well, I can see my face full of swabs. And I can also see I've got plenty of face primer. Here, so I got two from e.l.f. Got one from Avon, and then I got this one. It's going to take me forever to use all that. Sideways. I'm going to put on a whole lot of foundation. Yeah, most of the time, especially if my foundation blends in really good, I just put a little over edge red. I think I'll put a little on and go down my neck. I don't think I need a lot. Hello. So I'm gonna be using this. I got this on my last BoxyCharm. It's just a baked highlighter and bronzing. So I'm gonna be using the lighter shade, but this one looked a little lighter. Foundation got up here. I am not planning on using the highlighter. I think I'm going to use a purple. I do like how really good this is like going in. It's like butter. I forgot how much this is actually going for. Feels really nice in my fingers. This guy kills me. I'm in a little. this stuff back in here. You know, I've been halfway tempted just to throw the box away. But I really, really like that, because packaging on this is just a simple white. But this one has a phthalate purple in it. Which is really purple. Holy macaroni. I think I'm gonna take the pink and use it on my nose. Cause in the palette it looks white. I'm just amazed how this Alchemist really pops. And it looks like I have bags under my eyes. Your day is not that bad in person because it's the makeup and the lighting. I could tell if I look a certain role. You can really tell if I look a certain way. Got some mask stuff in there, maybe that would help. Do I want to use brows up? I feel like I've done too much to my face anyway, or took too long. So, at least it left face. My battery's done. Didn't take long. Like the only thing I'm gonna do is fix some. I'll use this one. Well, since my battery's dying, that might be a good cue for me to go ahead and get out of here. And I will see you lovelies in the next video. Bye.